Got one query from Abdul Latif. He said to me in email, "Thanks for your solution. I am still confused with your solution. Even if I create separate voucher invoice as per your solution, I am unable to get the gross profit for each salesman. I did not understand your last two screenshot click two buttons. How I can get it? Note, there will be some returns of goods care note. This is also a voucher type and we want to know the net sale and gross profit. However, we using only sale voucher as company issue invoice with only one serial number. If I create each salesman one voucher type, it will be different serial number. Regards from Abdul Latif." Hello Abdul Latif, never to take attention. When you have to reach stroke summary, you will see the report of current stroke of your each product. You will see two buttons. One is function key F7, which is relating to gross profit, and other is monthly report. First of all, you have to click gross profit and then click monthly. After this, click enter. Then click enter, you will reach daily report. In the daily report, you will see your each salesman's gross profit. What amount of the gross profit has been earned by your salesman? And you can print it and analyze it, which salesman is performing better. Thank you very much.